Connect the power supply and S-net cable. Adjust the spin of the fixture and lock the fixture. Put the sample away. Installing software drivers. Set IP address. Open the operating software. Set test method. Set the test span. Confirm test parameters. Start testing. End of test. Replace fixture.